So wait, can I... Do I really have to do training alone? That's pretty fucked up. Can I do anything with that? Ooh. That's so creepy. I hate cameras like that. That's just... That's not... Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, so what the fuck am I supposed to do? What did he say? Training objectives. We found a non-violent ghost that you can use to train your ghost hunting skills. We've already located the ghost boy bedroom. Head inside and read the slideshow. Do you good luck. Team Sanity. Alright. Total activity. This is kind of cool. I like it. Look, that's the layout. Oh, man. So a non-violent ghost, I'm assuming it's just they won't fucking actually approach you, but it's gonna fuck with you. But even then, I've heard that's pretty fucking scary. Oh god. Oh god. Can I take this? Ooh. Ooh. I'm scared, man. I don't like this. Is there a flashlight? What is that? I don't even know what this is. Sweep rate? Oh, fuck me. Turn that off. Never gonna use that. Oh god, what the fuck am I doing? Okay. Can I drop? Is there a drop button? No, there's a crouch button. Oh, there we go. What is that, G? Alright, so I don't want this because that makes a really loud, scary noise. I want that big ass fucking cop flashlight though. Damn it, what the hell? What the fuck is that supposed to light up? Right, as long as I got my little green light to tell me that the ghost is near, I think that's how that works, I'll be okay. Hello? Oh, that turns off when you put it away, okay. There better not be a better usage on this shit. Alright, just fucking... Why is this already off to a bad start? This is like, why is there at least not a light on it? Oh, god. Okay. Alright, let's... I don't know if I closed that or not. Oh god, okay. Alright, chill. Chill, chill, chill. We're okay. We're okay. I think we're okay. I hope we're okay. Alright. Yay! Hello? I'm scared. I don't like this already. What does that say? Oh, what the fucking A. Alright, cool, whatever. Welcome to the Ghost Hunters Training Guide. This guide will show you how to become a professional ghost hunter. Use the TV remote to go to the next slide. Controls. Hey, there we go. Controls. Alright. Drop item, pick up, journal, secondary use. Secondary use. For like what? Is it like a... That's so creepy, bro. Let's take a picture of something else, because that scares me. That makes me feel safer. Alright, anyways, alright, continue. On an investigation, you will have around 5 minutes before the ghost will anger and drop your sanity faster. You use this time to set up equipment and find the ghost. For today, though, you don't have to worry about that, thank god. Step one, set up a video camera inside the ghost. I just left the camera outside. Alright, the camera inside the ghost room. Then head back to the truck and watch that. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. If you post one right on the last page of journal. Wait, hold on. Enter the ghost's room with the lights out and ask the ghost questions with your voice. Try, where are you? Or how old are you? The spirit box responds back with a voice and write it. That's creepy as fuck. That's so fucking scary. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to finish this tutorial, bro. Like, honestly. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Walk a little faster. Oh god, please don't pop out. Alright, okay, can I close this? I don't want this open. What just happened? Hello? Well, shit, I said fuck it and bailed immediately. Alright, I like that, that's fine. Training complete, the ghost was a Yuri. Your training is now over and you are now ready to join the other ghost hunters, even though I had no absolute training at all. But I got the gist of it, so I'm not gonna do it alone ever.
Hey.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
I love VR. Oh god. I love it. Not if you can hear me, I don't think. Yeah? Dude, you're gonna break your back, holy shit. I don't even know what half this shit is. Looks like a fucking tampon. I'll get the camera. Camera seems like a good choice. Can you hear me? Hello? Fuck it. Alright, we're just gonna go in as mutes. And he dropped the lighter. Alright. I don't think he knows he dropped the lighter, maybe? I don't know. Does he just said fuck the lighter? What is that? That is a lighter. No? Alright, well. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Alright. You know what? To make myself feel safer, I'm gonna take a picture of this dumb bitch. There we go. Now every time I get scared, I'll pull that out. Alright. Oh, I hate the noise that it just fucking goes mute. Can I close that? There we go. Oh, you can turn lights on? That's a thing? Okay. Okay. We're okay. Everything's okay. It's not creepy at all. Alright. That's how we do it. Where's that? Is that shit moving? I see something moving. There's shit moving. You see that, right? Or is that just like... Why is there a countdown? Oh god. Oh god, it's gonna upset the spirit, isn't it? Here we go. We know where the ghost is, right? But I don't know why she left that light there. Oh, look. See that? Do you see that? Look at that shit. That's some creepy shit, bro. I'm just saying that, can I? Oh god, what the fuck? Turn, why is it so bright? Jesus. Okay, so we know where the fucking dude is. Whoa. Wait, what? That's a pretty big fucking spike. Hunting with a crucifix. How do you prevent a goat? Well, you just gotta find it and hide it or something? What about this tamale? I don't know what the fuck just happened. I think we just all bitched out is pretty much what happened here. Holy shit, that's a lot of shit, bro. Who fucking, what is that? Meds keep me chill? That marijuana? There's a fucking crucifix. I wonder if that actually helps. Karen Brown. We're dealing with a fucking Karen. I don't think we should deal with a Karen. I'm just saying. I don't think these guys know it's a Karen. Did you read that? Look at that. Karen. Karen Brown. It's fucking Karen Brown, dude. We gotta bail. End this. No. I feel like there's a voice bug or something. I feel like it's just tweaked out. Or that, or people just... Can I hide in here, bro?
I can hide in here.
Look at that shit. Just hide from a ghost. I don't think I can. Why is he throwing shit at me? What a dick! I organized that, bro. The fuck? Oh god, oh god. Leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh god.
I got their attention.
Alright, let me ready up. I gotta ready up. Your BFF, Billy. Billy fucking ready up, bro. Where's Billy at? Billy, you fuck, get out of the fucking closet, Billy. Get a logger, bro. Piece of shit. No!
Oh.
God damn it. I'm fucking left. Fucking Billy. Billy, ready up. Oh my god, Billy, you're just fucking ruining it. You better not. There's another fucking Billy, god damn it. Oh, he's a level 38, goddamn. Alright, chill, bro. Since I'm host, I'm gonna kick you, though. I'll keep 15. 15 seems reasonable. Alright, last game. Maybe we'll get somewhere with these guys. Hello? There's lights in this house. Where are the fucking lights? There we go. There's a fucking basement. Why is there a fucking basement? God, fuck me. Alright, over here, over here. Where is everybody? I know this bitch is in here. Can you hear me? Fucking here, so I'm gonna. I can't see anything. Hold on, I can't see shit. Where's the light? Sick and set up everything okay. They're in the room. That's a pretty good view. Well, I should fucking get paid for that. Holy shit. How much time we got? Oh. That's how much time we had. Wait, hold on. I've done some Christopher Taylor. Yeah, I heard him. I've done some more in this. I'm gonna avoid that, like heavily avoid that. Christopher Taylor. Can you hear us? Christopher Taylor. I got a key. The fuck? I don't know. Maybe my voice chat isn't working, I don't know. Christopher Taylor, are you there? No, I don't know. Well, don't fucking leave me alone in here. What the fuck? I don't like the guy. I don't even know the guy. Says, looks like the ghost's name is Christopher Taylor. This ghost also seems to respond to everyone. Alright, well, I need tools to communicate. Alright, well. I want to ask a ghost. Oh, shit. Bro, that's... I'm pretty sure the... Yep, look at that. The activity kicked in when it was fucking with my flashlight, dude. That's something. That is fucking something. Oh, boy. Alright, boys. So, come here. No. What the fuck? I'm kind of scared. Where's the homeboy? Is homeboy still alive? Can we just clarify? Because I have not seen homeboy in a minute. Alright. Hold on. Who the fuck? Listless? Unknown? Nigga's gone, bro. Is he gone? Why is there a question mark on his name? I see that. Alright, well, let's go. No, nobody's gonna go, huh? I'm scared, bro. Alright. Well, we got a missing person now, so this just... We should just call the cops at this point. And call it good. Because fuck that. But we're a whole bunch of white people, so let's keep investigating until we're all dead. But there's no activity, let's go. Come on. We gotta piss this guy off to get some info on him. We're not pissing him off, and we're just losing sanity to like a motherfucker. Holy shit. Come on, dude. We fucking get paid for this, I think, so... We probably don't, but oh well. Probably gonna shit myself.
There's a
How did he die? Oh god. Christopher Taylor, are you there? Christopher Taylor, can you hear me? Christopher Taylor. Motherfucker, though. Christopher Taylor, are you there? Give us a sign, Christopher Taylor. I don't fucking know, man. Yeah, we gotta turn the lights off, bro. Christopher Taylor, are you there? That's an obvious yes. Fucking rats. Okay, now I know what to expect.
That was some fucking...
Oh my god.
It's because I kept saying his fucking name. It came after me. He fucking knew it. Holy shit. As soon as I saw it turn around the corner, I was like, fuck.
Oh my god, I just shit myself. Where did the guys go? Are they still in there? I think they're still in there. I don't know.
I booked it.
I think they booked it.
Yeah. Wow. Damn. Shit.
That was crazy, dude.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Like that. That was legit. That was legit. I fucking died, bro. Oh, God.